The $600,000 plus Peter Haughton Memorial went to SUPERGILL, who retired after this victory to prepare for his 3-year-old campaign. SUPERGILL by Super Bowl, the first foal out of Winky's Gill, and a $500,000 yearling, defeated Firm Tribute in 158-2.
SUPERGILL there by 3. Fern Tribute trying to catch him, and Think Tank on the rail. It's still SUPERGILL, and SUPERGILL has won the Peter Haughton.